they dropped the ball on that one. I didn't realize the train was right there when this one stopped. Didn't mean to make your eyes bleed. But now we know we can't tape fast trains right there like that again. Nice receipts, 3D glasses, but nah. Train's doing 50 at high def. Yep. Anyway, back to the Q621. Thank you. Boy, the brakes are sticking on that second to last car. The brakes ain't even on except for that car. Yeah, final net. That second to last car sounds like the brakes are still sticking. Huh. I prepared myself for this one. While you hear the train screaming at me, I got a question. Out of the St. Lawrence sub, the only spot that I know of that is not 40 miles an hour is between Plaski and Adams, roughly. Oh, and that crossing is rough. Like I said, roughly. So with Richland being the problem spot, why is between Plaski and Adams not up to 40 like the rest of the line? This train's about to demonstrate that point. Because we seem to have a lot of problems with trains barely making it around the curve. Because it's still 25 through here. Here we go.